if you happen to see any response, then maybe you can collect the lysates.
It's not the World Cup, but researchers in this laboratory at the University of Oklahoma Health Sciences Center hope to win an even bigger victory against lung cancer. Researchers from the Peggy and Charles Stephenson Cancer Center have created a unique multifunctional nanoparticle they liken to a miniaturized soccer ball.
Inside the soccer ball, we have iron particles. The iron particles are primarily useful for imaging.
The iron inside the nanoparticles, in fact, will enable detection of cancer cells inside the body by magnetic resonance imaging. The nanoparticles are also coated with a thin layer of gold, which serves several functions. It glows under laser light and also heats up, providing the potential for a thermal treatment to kill cancer cells. Finally, the gold creates a surface on which researchers can attach different treatments. In a study, the Cancer Center team attached a therapeutic antibody that specifically targets lung cancer cells.
And when we inject these particles into the body, not only these cells or these particles will detect cancer cells in sitting in different parts of the body, they will bind to these cells and get internalized.
The research showed the antibody-coated nanoparticles effectively targeted lung cancer cells, cutting off signals critical for cell survival and causing them to self-destruct. Here, the nanoparticles glow gold inside the cancer cells. Normal cells are not affected.
Right now, we have the vehicle, and we know how to drive. The question is, where are the targets? Where do we want to drive?
While further research is needed, researchers say it's an important first step as they move toward finding a way to provide real-time imaging to monitor drug delivery to cancer cells and their response to a specific therapy, too. This is Teresa Green reporting.